What you're looking at here is a Vespa, but it's a Vespa with a difference. This is the Vespa Elettrica. It is an electric Vespa, and as you can see, there's an electric motor down there. And even though the scooter looks very familiar, there are some differences in the styling and all that, but we're going to talk about the powertrain. This scooter has been out for a couple of years in the international markets, and Piaggio has it on display here at their stall. So what you get is a 4 kilowatt motor, sorry about that, and a 4 kilowatt hour battery pack as well. The company claims a top speed of 70 kph and a range of 100 kilometers depending on the mode you're riding in. Now the interesting thing is this scooter as it is will not come to India, but the company is investigating on developing a product for our market, an electric vehicle that will use this electric drivetrain underpinning. If you want to take some more details over here, you've got a color display, which is a first for a Vespa that we've seen. The Vespas in India have been updated. They get an LED headlight, but no color display. Beyond that, it's a very familiar product. It's an iconic design. The company can't mess around with it too much. Whether this is the design that comes to India is not certain for now. Whether India's first electric vehicle from Piaggio is a Vespa or a Aprilia, it's too early to tell, because that product will not be here for at least another year to a year and a half. Right now, the company is evaluating how to bring down the cost, how to price it appropriately for our market, and what kind of range and performance it should offer. They realize that cost is a factor in the market, even though Vespas are really expensive and people are willing to pay the kind of money for it. So I think a sub 2 lakh rupee price point is to be expected, but it's really early days for now. We just wanted to give you a quick walk around of what the Vespa Elettrica has to offer.